Hello. Mind some company?
Am I safe talking to you?
I don't know. We live in dangerous times.
And we meet in dangerous places. I've had too much to drink in this one.
I know another one.
Now, there's something about tonight that wants a place like this. It's where you end a holiday.
Oh, you've been on a holiday?
Sort of.
I don't much like holidays.
Poor baby. You an orphan?
Yeah, I'm an orphan of destiny. I see life in all its dirty details. You know how it is.
Sure, I know how it is. You had a hard day at the office.
You could say that.
And you'd like to relieve the stress.
Sounds like a good idea to me.
Only maybe you're confusing me with another kind of woman.
No, I'm not. I'm not confusing anything.
Well, maybe it's just me. I have to go.
Wait a minute. I thought we were doing pretty good here.
We were. Now I have to leave.
Well, don't go, please. Let me start all over again.
You started just fine. In fact, you just about swept me off my feet.
I did?
I said just about. I really do have to go. I'm expected.
So why are you here?
I thought I'd meet somebody interesting. And I have.
So there's no sweeping you off your feet?
No.
You sure?
I can't help admiring real effort.